Just move to one side.
We've done the inland roads without picking up a track, and we decided to come and look for hippo, and we dropped two of our trackers on the island here, and they found us a group of, I'm hoping, elephant bulls. So we're about to go in and have a look and see if John can get a frontal brain shot or a side brain shot. Very exciting stuff on this island, I'm sure. Thank you.
up, come on, come on.
Oh, that's for a hunt.
Wait.
Okay, the young bull, that's what it was good.
Yeah.
What a beautiful side brain shot, eh?
Yeah.
Fantastic hunt, well done. Tell you what, you don't get more of an exciting hunt than that, eh?
No.
Jesus.
Eh? That's serious stuff.
And the Punga, and I had near a very important thing. How close was that?
10 meters.
Yeah, 10 meters.
Well, guys,
I fishing our memory. Let's just say something for the camera.
You got some awesome footage. Have a big fan on this side, yeah. Get it from there. I think you'll give you the finger up and then go for it.
What happened here was that we did a lot of gliding, crawling, almost swimming through a swamp to get to this clump of trees where about four or five bulls were resting, and this one was closest to us. And the last part of it was reasonably dry, so we could get there on dry ground, partly covered by the reed, and we came up to the to something like 10, maybe 12 meters, and then we took a few steps more, and at that stage the elephant presented itself such that we could do a reasonable side brain shot, at which it collapsed, as you can see from the footage. A lovely hunt.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Absolute pleasure, an absolutely wonderful hunt. The track has picked up group of, I think, in total about 10 bulls. And as John said, he said it very well. What looked easy turned out to be pretty difficult getting in here. You can see how wet I am up to here in the swampy area.
Yeah.
And this is where they rested under these trees. And John with a 375 did a fantastic side brain shot. A very, very good shot and end to a fantastic hunt.
Mm-hmm.
What we're doing here is an age-old tradition. It's a sign of ownership.
Yeah, grab in the shit and then cut the tail off.
What's your leg there? That's an incredibly sharp knife.
Bennett, there you go.
Congratulations. Officially yours. Well done, John.
Thank you.
The end of a great hunt.
What do you need?
Yeah,
we have water.
We got some meat for
Concentrating in here, you get the comfortable benches.
Yo. 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 Y
Yeah, you move a little bit closer, they take two steps back, running with his laser dot following them. Quite a classic. Yeah. You know, you ask yourself, is it a good thing educating and giving them education?
Captain of the boat with the car, be 2 minutes. Jan? Jan?
He's going to go and get the captain of the boat.
You're looking preoccupied there.
What's a hyacinth? From the hectic stuff. Lakery, but 200 kilometers long, 50 kilometers wide. Became so choked with that, you could actually just move, if you wanted, you walk the whole way without getting your feet wet.
Try and get the effect on. It's like glass. Huh?
What's that structure over there?
That's they grow maize, and then what happens? The guys stay on that during night time, keep the yellow right down.
Well, what happened was the first one we had made was made of rock, blocks of rock.
Yeah.
And we were looking onto a clearing, and in the middle of that was a tree with a bait.
Yeah.
So by quarter to six, this leopard started to hunt. And you could hear it go, and the baboons would bark, and you would know where it was. And then it went quiet. Small ducks as well, yeah. We've got this lovely mouser too.
Well, I would say
pretty steep, that 250 US a license into the country.
Bit like Witten. The nice.
Must be somewhere in this area.
After this, I've got a week off,
yeah.
Which I need because we've been hunting for about 3 months without a break.
Yeah, and you stay there?
I've got her already, yeah. My girlfriend's coming up from Jan.
Vete manero, I bam we mangwana, but she just to meet a show for Banwa.
Tien. Nile.